Hi, I'm Heather.
And I'm Brooklyn, and welcome back to our channel.
Today we're doing the... Oh, wait. Why is there an empty chair here?
Oh, yeah.
Our cousin's here. Our cousin Mia is in the video with us this week, and we're doing
the cotton ball challenge.
So the way this challenge works is we're each going to take turns getting blindfolded like this. You're going to have a bowl on top of your head, and then you're going to be trying to put these cotton balls into the bowl. You're going to get 5 scoops each. At the end, we're going to see who has the most cotton balls in the bowl. The funny part is, cotton balls are so light, so you can't really tell if you actually have any in your spoon or not. You may think that you have a lot of cotton balls in your bowl, when really, you have none or very few.
Let's get started.
But first, we have to go to a commercial break.
Oh, lovely.
Comment down below if you want to see me try to play through 5 Nights at Freddy's, or if you want to see Heather scream while she tries to play 5 Nights at Freddy's.
No!
Brooklyn's going first.
Each person gets 5 scoops.
Are you ready, Brooklyn?
Yes.
Go.
There was a go.
1.
Yeah, I can hear you laughing.
I
probably didn't get anything.
Oh, well, I can feel it.
Oh my gosh!
2. All right, let's count.
22. It's Heather's turn.
Oh gosh. Oh god. Ow, you're tying my hair in knots, dude. Okay, wait, tie it again. It's not very tight. Oh, ow!
Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, go.
I can't tell if there's anything on here.
3.
Yeah. You're doing great. 8 and 10. 10? 10.
Ooh, she has 39.
Are you ready, Heather?
Yes.
For round two?
Let's do it.
Two.
I can feel it falling on my head.
This is really tense.
4.
Are they all just falling on my head?
Yes.
I think it's
getting big. How can none of them are coming
You're
in?
5.
Another special guest.
Nine, Kitty!